Hello students, how are you all? I am Ashish, welcoming all of you to my YouTube channel. This video is mainly for class 12 mathematics students. For them, today's the hot topic is JEE. Government announced the dates of JEE. It will be held 4 times in the year, Feb, March, April, May. Okay, but many students are getting problem or difficulty to fill the form. So today I am going to discuss how to fill the form. I will give you the live demo to you. And I will tell you to keep the things ready before starting filling the form.
So let's start with our demo round. Keep ready before filling the form. Aadhaar card or PAN card or passport or school photo ID, driving license, any one is required. Class 10th mark sheet is very important because you have to fill all the entries, your name, marks, father's name, mother's name from class 10th mark sheet only. Passport size photograph, color or black and white is required. Okay, with size 10 kb to 200 kb only. Scan signature with 4 kb to 30 kb size only. On white paper you have to sign and scan that. You can use the CAM scanner also. Mail ID and phone number, that is important because you will get all the notification on your phone number or mail ID. Debit card, credit card and UPI for payment. Parents education details and income also required. Now, after that, we have to go to the website jeemain.nta.nic.in. Now, I am on this page jeemain.nta.nic.in. Okay, when you click here, information bulletin. Okay, you will get this information bulletin or you have to read this bulletin completely. This will be in PDF form with each and every detail of jeemain exam. After reading this, you have to apply for jeemain. You have to click here, apply for jeemain. When I click here, I will get the window. This window will open. Here, only registered candidate, means this we have to use afterwards after registering. So here, application form jeemain 2021, new registration, click here. After click here, this will take us to the four steps: registration, application form, image upload, and last one is the fee payment. Okay, download information bulletin. We have already downloaded this one and we have to read each and everything. Then after here, information is given related to fees. This is also given in information bulletin. So go through this. You can pause and go through. Okay, for general category, different. For SC/ST, it is different. For OBC, it is different. For different exam like BR, BTech, B planning, it is different. Then after you have to go to downside. After reading this, then I have downloaded the information bulletin and click here to proceed. This will take us to application form. This will take us to application form. Then after we have to fill all the entries. I am taking any demo name like first Ramu. Father's name of Ramu will be, I am taking Ramu ke papa, and mother name of, I am taking Ramu ki mummy. Okay, then date of birth of candidate, day 15. Okay, candidate, and year will be 2001. I am taking gender, Ramu means male. Identity type, we can take PAN card, Aadhaar card, any. So any other identity number you can take, suppose PAN card, Aadhaar card, any other. Those who are not having PAN card, they can go through this, any other valid identity with photograph. That here we can take Aadhaar card. Okay, then write down the Aadhaar card number. Okay, I have written a random Aadhaar card number of Ramu. Then address I have to fill. I will give this address. Okay, no problem. Then after filling address, optional it is, no need to fill Anand. Then the select the country. You all are from India. Okay, then India, Gujarat district will be your, it will update. So it's going up again up Anand. It will come automatically 388450. Number you can give any number. I am giving This is optional alternate number. So if you want to give, you can give. Otherwise, no read. Then mail ID Ramu 123@gmail.com. Okay. After that, you can give your original number here. Then after go through down. Okay, you have to fill the address here. This is same as permanent present address, so you can go with this. Okay, or it will fill automatically. No problem. Then choose the password. You have to password choose in proper way. One will be the @ type of symbol, then one capital letter like this. So I am taking here password will be what? Ramu @ capital R AMU Ramu @ 123. I am taking confirm password. Again, we have to put the same password. Okay, if you fill the incorrect, they will give you the message. Security question. My school name is. I will write the school name is VIS. Okay, whatever your school name, you have to fill. Now, this security pin we have to keep. This is given O, capital O, capital K, 4688. Then we'll click to submit. Okay, then please review the following information and give the final submission. Okay, so I will, and we have to click here checklist. My name, I have checked my name, my father name, email ID, mother name, date of birth, gender and address. I checked and agree, and this is the final submission. Yes, finally submitted. You have registered for JEE. Now you have to take the photograph of this or screenshot, or you can write down the number, application form number. Clear? Without this application number or password which you have given in our form, this you have to write down in your diary everywhere, or try to prepare one folder. There you can keep all the value things related to JEE. Now complete application form. This is registration we have completed. Now application form. Okay, date we have written. Then nationality, Indian. Appearing, 12th appearing or what past, this we have to fill. Okay. This is your Gujarat. Okay, if you are from your state, general, SC, ST, OBC, whatever category you have, if you have the certificate, you can fill. Then PWD, no. Diabetic, if you are diabetic, you can fill diabetic. If not, then no. No. Place of residence, rural or urban. If agar gaon mein rehte ho to rural, shahar mein rehte ho to urban. Mode of operation, self study, individual tutorial, corresponding class. You can dine individual classes or fir self study. Medium of schooling in qualifying exam. Clear? This will be English. Agar English medium mein padh rahe ho to English, otherwise Hindi is up to you. Apply for, we are applying for which exam? I already told, decide before filling the form that which type of exam you want to give. BTech, BTech only, BArc, BArc plus BTech, BArc, BTech or B planning all. So I am applying for BTech and BArc both. Okay, here is the choice. You can give the February, to you aapko dena hi hai. You can tick for March, April, May. According to that they will take the fees. Otherwise, for March, April, May, you can pay the fee after the February exam. Okay, window will open that time also. You can give. I am giving for February and March. According to that, they will take the fee. Now this one, question paper median. I need English. Okay, then center choice is required. If I am taking, my state will be the Gujarat. Okay, so put the choices here. गुजरात अगेन, कंप्लीट दिस सेंटर चॉइस, आई हैव फिल्ड ऑल फोर सेंटर चॉइस अकॉर्डिंग टू माय कन्वीनियंस, देन टेक योर क्लास 10th मार्कशीट एंड फिल दिस एंट्रीज। इफ यू आर क्लास 12th अपियरिंग, सो प्लीज अपियरिंग, डोंट फिल क्लास 12th पास्ड। ओके, सो क्लास 10 डिटेल फिल फास्ट, आई एम ऑल्सो फिलिंग। टेक योर क्लास 10th मार्कशीट एंड फिल ईच एंड एवरी डिटेल, क्लास 10th पास्ड, इक्विवेलेंट बोर्ड, रूलर, प्राइवेट स्कूल गुजरात आनंद, स्टेट और डिस्ट्रिक्ट स्कूल बोर्ड, परसेंटेज, ईयर ऑफ पासिंग परसेंटेज। ओके, इफ परसेंटेज मीडियम यू हैव गिवन तो परसेंटेज, अदरवाइज यू कैन सेलेक्ट सीजीपीए ऑल्सो, रोल नंबर, क्लास, स्कूल एंड पिन कोड ऑफ द स्कूल एंड पिन कोड ऑफ फॉर क्लास 12th ऑल्सो। इन क्लास 12th नो नीड टू राइट द रोल नंबर बिकॉज यू आर अपियरिंग, नो नीड टू राइट द परसेंटेज। ओके, और हियर यू हैव टू राइट द फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन, 10+2 सिस्टम कंडक्टेड बाय सेंट्रल बोर्ड और स्टेट बोर्ड। देन आफ्टर यू हैव टू फिल दिस, आर यू ट्विन, यस तो यस, अदरवाइज नो। देन दिस इज द पेरेंट्स इनकम डिटेल, क्वालिफिकेशन, ऑक्यूपेशन एंड इनकम यू हैव टू फिल फॉर फादर एंड मदर, एंड गार्जियन इज ऑप्शनल, नो रिक्वायर्ड। देन आफ्टर पुट द सिक्योरिटी पिन एंड सबमिट। इफ यू विल गेट एनी एरर, ओके, सिक्योरिटी पिन कुड नॉट मैच, सो आई हैव टू गिव अगेन। दिस विल बी द 4-4-1, कैपिटल एफ, कैपिटल डी एंड 7। नाउ सक्सेसफुली डन, आई हैव टू एडिट और फाइनल सबमिशन। ओके, दिस इज द चेक लिस्ट, मीन्स आई हैव चेक माई नेम, सब कैटेगरी, क्वेश्चन पेपर, मीडियम, एवरीथिंग यू हैव टू चेक अगेन। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग थ्रू दिस, बट यू हैव टू चेक अगेन एंड आई एग्री, फाइनल सबमिट, यस। आफ्टर फाइनल सबमिशन दिस विल टेक यू टू द नेक्स्ट डॉक्यूमेंट अपलोड, सो आई विल गो टू दिस अपलोड इमेज। ओके, आई ऑलरेडी मेंशन इट इज रिक्वायर्ड द योर पासपोर्ट साइज फोटोग्राफ, सो आई एम टेकिंग द पासपोर्ट साइज फोटोग्राफ एंड सिग्नेचर। ओके, दिस विल बी साइज फ्रॉम 10 to 200, इफ यू डोंट हैव यू कैन गो टू गूगल एंड रीसाइज दिस। ओके, आई हैव टेकन द फोटोग्राफ ऑफ रामू एंड सिग्नेचर ऑफ रामू, सिग्नेचर ऑफ रामू दिस वन। ओके, सबमिट द प्रीव्यू। नाउ सी आई एम गेटिंग द साइज एरर, सो आई विल अगेन रीचेक दिस। सो आई एम अपलोडिंग द इमेज अगेन, कन्वर्टेड, देन दिस वन आई एम टेकिंग, नॉट डेट वन। सो चूज द फाइल फॉर सिग्नेचर अगेन। दिस फाइल आई एम टेकिंग एंड ओपन, सबमिट द प्रीव्यू। नाउ दिस विल बी टेकन, देन सेल्फ वेरीफाइड, क्लिक हियर एंड अगेन गिव द सिक्योरिटी पिन। दिस इज एट 8L1706। ओके, आई हैव वेरीफाइड, अपलोड, सिक्योरिटी पिन कुड नॉट मैच, सो अगेन चेक। दिस इज द मेन थिंग यू हैव टू चेक अगेन, 3M8N1। ओके, ओके, योर फॉर्म फिलिंग इज कंप्लीटेड, नाउ यू हैव टू पे द फीस। नाउ सी योर फीस इज कमिंग, पे एग्जामिनेशन फी ₹2600। ओके, यू कैन पे बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन पे, देर आर डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मोड विल कम, ऑनलाइन पेमेंट, प्रोसीड फॉर पेमेंट, यू विल गेट सो मेनी ऑप्शन, बाय डेबिट कार्ड, क्रेडिट कार्ड, यूपीआई आईडी, यू कैन प्रोसीड फॉर पेमेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कैंसल दैट टाइम यू कैन कैंसल ऑल्सो, राइट, लाइक मी, बिकॉज दिस इज डेमो फॉर यू। आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड दिस। Please go through each and every point of this manual before starting filling the question paper. Go through date and everything. Okay. So please like and share this video with your friends so they will also get benefit. Thank you. Bye. Tata. Take care, everyone.